She dreamed of something finer. She ran away from corporate stress and then she bought a diner. She toughed it out, bought Mr. Big to have diner success. Now Mr. Big's back with fast food and cookies in a mess. Our customers are colorful, our service is the best. Okay, this stupid song is done. Come eat, you'll be impressed.
Bye. Mm-hmm.